Hi honeys, it's me, Defani Danielle. Welcome back to my channel. I haven't done an official video talking about my YouTube name changing from D Renee Natural to Defani Danielle. So I just wanted to put out a video just talking to you all about the name change. I did post it on my Instagram, so if you don't follow me on Instagram, please do. It's at Defani Danielle as well. And I did post on there telling you all that I changed my YouTube channel name to Defani Danielle. And I just wanted to change it. I felt like people really didn't understand D Renee Natural. Some people would pronounce it Drina or Darina or Doctor. It was just so many different things, and I just wanted something that would simplify it, defining Danielle, because I feel each and every day I'm defining myself and growing, and I just felt that it was fitting and it had a good sound to it. So I just wanted to come and at least let you guys know that I did change the channel name and why I changed it. So I hope you guys are doing well. This video is just gonna be a chit chat kind of video. What you're probably like, why are you all decked out with your red lips, nails, and all this stuff? But if you're not aware, but you know, this month is the month of congenital heart defects awareness. So you can rock your red to support family members, your own child. Like myself, I have a son that is born with a heart defect called hypoplastic left heart syndrome. And so I'm just doing this in support of him. I just felt like putting on a red lip and just decking myself out and taking some pictures and stuff like that, just to support him and show him. That's just it. I've been posting pretty much on my Instagram, just awareness things that people may have not known about heart defects and his heart defect in general. Just putting awareness out there. I mean, that's all you can do, and put the information out there. Hopefully people read and take heed to whatever you're saying or putting out there. So that's just what I've been doing. What else been going on? Tomorrow is Friday. Hopefully I can get this video up today, which is Thursday. Tomorrow's Friday, and my son, who's 6 years old, has a mother-son dance tomorrow at his school, so I'm taking him out. And I got some ideas on what I want to do with my hair. I'm not too sure, but whatever I do, I'm going to try to record or at least show you what I did with my hair and makeup and things like that. I'm not doing it too big. It's just 6 year olds. I'm not doing it that big, but yeah, whatever I decided to do, I just kind of wanted to show you all or do something. So also, I feel like I'm just rambling, but that's what this video is about, rambling, talking, just chit-chat. So I'm just trying to think of different things to do as far as my hair. I just learned how to three-strand twist, so I plan on putting a video up about that, just showing you how I did it. I only did this section right here because I was practicing on one section. But anyway, so I know I plan on doing that. And then I want to do some wine curls, which I think I might do tomorrow for a party. I'm not too sure. Or I may rock this because I really don't feel like doing my hair. I'm just trying to think of anything else that I could be missing. Of course, Valentine's Day is coming up. And I wanted to do a video showing you like ideas of what you can do as far as your makeup, but girl, I'm struggling over here with makeup. I'm still trying to learn. And as far as my hair, I'm not too sure. I may do some possible styles that you can rock for Valentine's Day. Please don't hold me to it, because I can say some stuff and I won't get to it. But hopefully I will. I'm trying to do better. I really am. But I hope you guys enjoyed this little chit-chat update type of video. And I hope you all are doing well, like I said before. And be sure to share my videos. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you honeys in the next video. Bye.